We used different media formats to work on this project. We made a book and the exhibition. And for the exhibition, we used video shots, very static video shots, where we just put the camera in the forest, in the fields, early morning, late afternoon, throughout the day, to take very long shots to basically record the minute changes that take place in the landscape. We use landscape photography, video images, static shots, and we combine them with prints, images of the Siebold collection. Philip Franz von Siebold was based in Japan two centuries ago, and he had a huge collection of images of plant life, animal life, and he took it to the Netherlands. And the images give a very detailed view of animals, of plants, whereas in our photography and filming we take a far broader view of the landscape, and together they work very well, we thought.
Philip Franz von Siebold's collection clearly shows how Japanese culture is deeply rooted into nature. It shows in a very detailed way how in every level possible daily life was strongly connected to the environment people were living in at that time.